discuss about scales and proportions, which are the part of the theory of design network. Scales and proportions are both concerned with the size. Scale of an object is usually described as a large or a small. If this is relative term, as one object is compared with another, then we refer it as a scale. It is graduated range of values forming a standard system for measuring and grading something. Scale of or thickness of the beans is smaller than a tomato. Tomato is fatter than a beans. Both the tomato, if the both tomatoes are considered, it is not said to be a fatter or thinner. Similarly, a taller man is compared with a shorter man, or a fat person is compared with the slim person. Another is the proportion. Proportion refers to the relative size of part of a body to whole. That means part to whole proportion is the ratio, where we call it as a proportion. It is harmonious relation of part to each other or to whole. Proportion of human body remains constant even if the man grows from child to a elder woman. Proportion of human face remains constant of a child and a elder person. Proportion of human body can be measured with the help of a palm, a part of a body through its whole part, whole height. Examples from nature: same part of human body remains constant. That means proportion of the same part, even if the size may vary. Proportion of the sleeve is same. We observe it. Proportion of cauliflower as compared to whole flower is same. Proportionate growth of coconut trees, proportionate growth of flowers, proportions of furniture according to the users. Smaller child requires small furnitures, larger child requires larger furnitures. Proportions of furniture as compared with size of enclosure, that is size of room. There are certain proportions in architecture also, proportionate building, that is pyramid of Gizeh, Taj Mahal, different proportionate object, lamp poles, lamps. Proportionate system has certain theories. There are certain theories described by great authors or great persons. Those are golden proportion theory, classical theory, Renaissance theory, modular theory, cane theory, and anthropometric theory. Anthropometry related to human figure, golden proportional theory was started with the Greek revolution. Classical theory also related to Greek and Roman style. Renaissance is different thing. Modular is related to the Carbusier who developed the theory. And cane theory comes from the China. These all theories we will discuss in another class. Thank you.